So I've been working in the field quite intensively before coming here. So I have a lot of knowledge on how supply chain looks like and also smallholder and plantations. But I don't really understand where does the concept of sustainability come from and why sometimes the Western world is demanding a lot in the developing markets. So that's why my manager actually encouraged me to come to Cambridge, come into the heart where a lot of the concepts on human rights, environmental policies come from. It really helped me to get more comprehensive view and also helped me to find a platform to share some of my own observations from my experience as well.